Noam Chomsky is a philosopher and linguist, and in his seminal 1955 work, Syntactic Structures, he suggests that utterances have rules, syntactic rules, and they're governed by formal grammars. The problem with the wrote, ddd bag of words above is that they don't form a grammatical sentence. We much prefer grammatical sentences. It's easier to interpret them and figure out what they mean. We can write down these formal grammars using a special notation. Here, these five lines together are my formal grammar, and each one is what is known as a rewrite rule. The words that I've written in blue are called non-terminals. If you have one of these things written in blue, you can rewrite it with whatever's to the right of the arrow. These words that I've written in black never occur on the left of any one of our rewrite rules, so they can never be replaced. Once you get there, you're stuck, and the process terminates. We call them terminals. So using these rules, if I start with sentence, I can rewrite sentence to be subject verb, and then I could rewrite that by picking any one of the rules that has subject on the left. Let's pick students. I've only replaced subject, leaving this verb non-terminal alone. But then I could replace verb with any one of these rules. And at this point, I think we're done. The process terminates because I can't replace students or think with anything. So here I've used 1, 2, 3 rewrite rules to start from sentence and end up with a valid utterance. This sort of maneuver with all these arrows is sometimes called a derivation, because I was able to derive students think starting from sentence using these rewrite rules. Even using this relatively simple grammar, however, I have a few options. Here I've shown another derivation, starting with sentence. Sentence goes to subject verb, verb goes to write, subject goes to teachers, and I've produced another string in the language of the grammar. Both students think and also teachers write can be produced by that grammar.